Welcome to episode 1293, John de Mol, 9 Lessons. This is picture of John de Mol with his second wife, Els. This is an outline of episode 1293, lesson 1 to 5. This is lesson 6 to 9. Lesson 1, he's from a family of entertainers, father with famous musicians.
Ik ga er naartoe, de donkere nacht is mijn vriend. Misschien dat ik morgen een schot in mijn rug krijg, dat is mijn loon en dat heb ik verdiend.
Lesson 2, how he discovered reality TV.
I started working for television for a public broadcaster, mm-hmm. which is state television, actually. I remember very well when one of my first shows, I was a production assistant. 2 days after the show, I was sitting in a restaurant, yeah. and the table next to me was talking about that show. And what I liked so much is that nobody knew that I was involved in any way in that show. But the fact that television has that impact on people, bring for a few hours a day, Some entertainment really got me, and that's my drive.
Lesson 3, what is creativity?
Don't be afraid to fail. My people here, I try to teach, say everything loud out you think. And don't be afraid you say something stupid, because in creativity you cannot say stupid things. Be open for everything, and try to be original.
And 4, generation gap. This is his answer to why reality TV is not trash TV.
Element of that has to do with a generation gap. It's the same discussion as in the 50s, when older people disapproved Elvis Presley because it was too sexy and he was shaking his legs and whatever, and young people loved it. I was.
Lesson 5, from idea to format.
To recognizing good ideas, knowing we have still a lot of work to do to finish it to a format, because there's a big, big difference between an idea and a format.
Explain that.
Well, an idea can be 4 lines. A format is a book that you give to the producer, he goes to the studio with, to make the show. Every element, every detail, everything should be thought of. In a good format, it can never happen in the studio or wherever you're shooting.
Lesson 6, what is entertainment?
I try to do that by consuming as much as possible information about what's happening in the world. Mm. Because I do believe that even in entertainment, it is a reflection of what's really happening in the world.
Lesson 7, his love of reality TV is a disease that cannot stop.
I was caught by the disease that television has, because once you start to love it and you love making it, it gets you.
Lesson 8, how he became billionaire. He twice built successful companies and sold them later. 9, secret to Dutch success.
First of all, when you live in a small country, you live in a small market. If you want to achieve something, you have to look over the borders already. And if you get in your car and you drive for 1 hour, you hear a different language. You learn to think more internationally.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.